It's not what you did, son, that angers me so. It's who you did it to.
Who? The fucking nobody?
That fucking nobody is John Wick. Was an associate of ours. We called him Baba Yaga.
The boogeyman?
Well, John wasn't exactly the boogeyman. He was the one you sent to kill the fucking boogeyman. Oh. John is a man of focus. Commitment, sheer will, something you know very little about. I once saw him kill three men in a bar with a pencil. With a fucking pencil. Suddenly, one day, he asked to leave. It's over a woman, of course. So I made a deal with him. I gave him an impossible task. A job no one could have pulled off. Bodies he buried that day laid a foundation of what we are now. And then my son, a few days after his wife died, you steal his car and kill his fucking dog.
Father, I can make this right.
Oh, how do you plan that?
By finishing what I started.
What the? I didn't hear a fucking word I said.
Papa, you have so spravlo, pajalos.
Yosef, John will come for you. And you will do nothing because you can do nothing. So get the fuck out of my sight.
I heard about your wife. I'm sorry. My condolences.
It seemed to be fate, or happenstance, or just bad fucking luck caused our paths to cross once again.
John? Let us not resort to our baser instincts and
handle this like civilized men to move on.